Welcome back, guys. We're up here on the north side of Coffee Mill Lake. And, man, it is beautiful over here, too. Really, really nice. Anyway, let me flip the camera around here real quick. Okay, so here is the lake up here on the north side. Coffee Mill Lake. And I'm at the West Crockett Camp right now. Really pretty up here. So there's more camping there, restrooms. Kind of take a little walk over here real quick. It's super, super beautiful over here. Super quiet. A nice campsite. I think I'm gonna probably pull over here and take this site over here. A little bit more trees, and I can pull the truck in over there, so that'll be good. Pull the truck in right down over here. So I think I'm gonna take this site right here. It's got trees so I can hang my hammock. I can probably set the truck up, so that'll be good. Just not sure how I'm going to pay, because right now all I got is a credit card, and I don't have any cash. So I might have probably run up into town and get some cash. So it's $7 a night up here, so it's not too bad. Really, really beautiful over here. And where I was camped at was way out over there on the south side. It's at a primitive camp area over there on the south side. It's where I was at. So the east day use boat ramps over there. And then, there's a dam right here. So, I'll probably have to, when I put my kayak in later, I'll probably have to put it in over here. But, anyway, really, really pretty. Alright, I'm gonna take a little drive. Go back about here. Fortunately, I don't have any money, so I've gotta drive back about 12 or 15 miles. to go and get some money. Check out this other spot. Truck set up the way I want. got this other campsite. Up in here, guys. The thing is, there's no pad to pull your vehicle up on. There's no real way to really pull your vehicle in. That kind of sucks. Man, this is pretty, though. Out here too. Really pretty. Alright, I'm gonna kill it here because I gotta use my GPS, guys. We'll see y'all here in a bit. Welcome back, everybody. We're over here at the Coffee Mill Lake Reservoir, I guess. And this place is absolutely beautiful. Yeah, let me spin the camera around here real quick and we'll show you All right, so I got the camera flipped around. This is the camp right here. There is no place to pull your vehicle into because they got these big old like stump things. There's one there. There's one in front of my truck. There's one right there. One down there. So it's like they're going all the way around this perimeter of this thing, so there's no way to pull a vehicle in here. But man, this place is absolutely beautiful. I'm definitely going to stay here tonight. It's going to be pretty nice. Looks like it's going to be a nice day out. Let me flip the camera back around. So, got the camera flipped back around here. A couple little bitty oak trees growing there. Anyway, this place is really, really, really pretty. This is like super nice out here. Really shady. It's not real hot. It's actually pretty cool today. It's like 81, 82 degrees right now. So yeah, I've been kind of driving around out here, kind of looking at some of the sites and stuff, and man, they're beautiful. But I do think I really like this place better. But yeah, I don't know if y'all can see what's behind me there, but extremely pretty up here. I'm in the Caddo National Grasslands. Not sure the name of the town that I'm in, but man, this place is pretty. I'm up here at the Crockett, no, sorry, that was the other place, sorry, I'm at Coffee Mill Lake Campgrounds. I was trying to think of the name of the place. The other campground over there is the Crockett West and Crockett East. So you got just across the way, like right out over that way, you got Crockett West, and then around the corner from it, about another mile or two up the road, is Crockett East. And Crockett East is a little boat ramp, day use area, like one or two picnic tables, and that's it. But up here, this is the actual camping area, so I think I'm going to stay here tonight. I'm going to really enjoy this. Absolutely beautiful. Don't know where I'm going to set up yet, but when I get set up, I'll get some more video, take some more pictures. So anyway, we'll catch y'all here in a few. There's your restrooms. Kind of glad they got these. And they got all this open space out here. Really pretty.